Hey everybody, welcome back. We are continuing to berate Zelda, who is just all about the eye contact. God, that is a weird amount of eye contact.
I mean, both of y'all have a weird amount of eye contact going on.
Yeah, you guys are...
They are not afraid to look at each other deeply into their...
Yeah, that's...
Their gelatinous bulbs.
More plot points! Welcome to episode 4 of Skyward Sword. Here we go!
Great flying, Lime. Congratulations.
Oh, didn't realize you had to get closer to say that.
She loves you. Now we'd better get on with the ceremony.
You can jump on your own freaking bird now.
But that could hurt him.
They gotta have their moment.
Yeah, right. I forgot.
Lime, hand me that bird statuette you grabbed in the race. I must offer it to the goddess.
Sure.
Pretty.
You gonna turn that around, or... Did you turn it around?
Laid in there very specifically.
I don't think everybody wants to stare at the ass of
gently.
A statuette.
Yeah, well, maybe that's what's needed, okay? You
okay,
don't know.
You're right. I don't know. Yeah, I don't get
You don't
the
know how this old-ass ritual is supposed to go.
Oh, that's it. Just the beginning of the song.
Beautiful.
Sorry I didn't clap.
It's just a special little...
Great goddess, guiding light and protector of our people, grant us your blessing and mercy as I act in your stead during this ceremony.
I'm sort of really upset that we blocked the camera from seeing the statuette.
Yeah.
To see if it was turned around or not.
Uh-huh.
Valiant youth who grasped victory at the celebration of the birdfolk in accordance with the old ways, I now bestow the blessings of the goddess upon you.
It is turned around.
It is turned around?
Yeah.
Get nude. The blessings of the goddess drift down from the heavens aloft a sail, which I now pass on to you. Oh, am I boring you?
Yeah. Sorry.
You got the sailcloth. Good. Now jump off. Now you can jump from any height without fear of a painful landing.
I mean, we'll see about that.
Right? It smells nice, too.
It smells like you.
Grody. Grody.
Lime, quit goofing. This is supposed to be a sacred ritual, remember? He's over there like...
Oh, I'm sorry.
Sorry.
Were you watching? I apologize.
You know, they say that the goddess gave the sailcloth to her chosen hero long ago. Of course, the one you're holding isn't the same one. I've been working hard to finish making this sailcloth in time to give it to today's champion. I'm really glad I got to give it to you, Lime.
Are you? You sound dead. You sound half dead. You sound like you practiced this morning.
Make sure you take care of it, okay?
Rude. You're so mean.
Thanks for making it up here to do this with me today like you promised, Lime.
Please don't start crying. Yeah, no, yeah, sure, no problem.
Now, we really should finish up this ritual. You do know what happens at the end, right?
Uh-oh.
And just what are you thinking? Don't be silly. This is your big moment, Lime.
I'm thinking you're about to freaking push me. Based on
Again.
Our history, this is just what I'm thinking.
Knowing what I know.
Yeah, you don't... Oh, don't...
You have to jump off the statue. Look down. See that big round design on the courtyard below?
Yeah, a little bit.
To finish the ceremony, you need to drop down right into the center of it.
Why?
Leap off the edge here. Right before you hit the ground, press ZR to open up your sailcloth.
Why?
just how brave are you? If you were really fearless, you'd wait until the last second to use your sailcloth. So ready to jump? Bite!
I really hate that you do that.
Right? Come on, land right in the center. Yeah!
I could have waited another half second.
Yeah, but still.
There, I did it.
You did do it. That was perfect! You're amazing, Lime.
If you say so.
We're having a moment. And our birds are with us to share our moment. You know, Lime, seeing as how you won today...
Oh, what? I get more rewards?
Apparently.
Goodness.
And with the weather being so nice...
Uh-huh.
You think maybe you'd like to, you know, go fly around the clouds together?
Well, we do this all the time. Why are you making it sound like a big deal right
now? You're the one looking at her in a romantic setting. We are looking through your eyes at her, and she's all hazy and glowy and romantic.
I don't like what you're insinuating.
That you love each other.
Mm-mm.
Lime. Hey, Lime.
Huh? What? Huh? What? Yeah, what? You said you wanted to fly. I didn't realize that meant talking.
It'd be really loud. Today was amazing. Watching you win the race and performing the ritual together. I'll always remember this. She's talking like she's gonna die.
What? I can't hear you.
It really was wonderful.
It really was blunderful?
It is blistery up here.
Please don't smile at me like that.
You know, Lime.
I really think we should be getting to land now. I don't like where this is going.
There's something I've been meaning to talk to you about.
Can we talk about this on the ground?
Oh.
Because reasons.
What is that?
Reasons.
The bad things are coming.
Reason number one.
Dirt tornado.
It's called the Dust Devil.
What's going on?
I just said Dust Devil.
They don't know what these things are. Lime!
I'm coming!
No, not. I love how both your birds were like, ah, fuck! Our
very
people!
Yeah, very susceptible to wind. That doesn't surprise me.
Yeah.
Oh, apparently I hit my head or something. I'm knocked out.
Lime.
Oh, hello, beautiful.
I'm waiting for you.
Long you've been waiting. I'm sorry.
The time has come for you to awaken. You are vital to a mission of great importance. Lime.
Oh.
Yeah.
Let's shout. Oh, hello. Blink, hello.
Bad nightmare fuel.
Yeah.
Bad
juju.
Ah, you're awake.
And my daughter is dead. I blame you. Slap, slap.
When your loft wing carried you back, you were limp and unconscious. I feared the worst. Fortunately, you don't appear to have any serious injuries. For that much, we can be grateful.
But my daughter is dead.
Oh, wow.
I lost her. Lime, where is Zelda? She was with you, was she not? What's happened to my daughter?
Well, you see, she thought she heard a voice, and then she sort of got a little crazy on me, and then she jumped on me and my loft wing after we've already had a stressful day, and then she started spouting some nonsense that was just crazy, and then... Dust Devil...
A dust devil, you say? That was no ordinary storm.
Black tornado.
Black tornado. I mean, it was kind of brownish. Jumping to conclusions there, Gabora.
Yeah, maybe playing the black tornado.
I'm making sure my shoes are still on. You must not push yourself. You're still recovering.
Ah, damn.
Tell me, when you saw Zelda today, did anything about her seem off? Were you not listening to me right now?
I just told you she was hearing things.
Look, I'm going to tell you again, right from the beginning,
and
everything that happened.
Here is some really obvious proof that Link does talk.
Right, yeah, exactly.
He's talking now. He just doesn't have a voice that we hear.
It's a game mechanic.
Yeah.
You know, as far as the argument about should an anime ever have Link talking. Well, yes, obviously.
Because he does talk.
Because he talks.
Jeez.
I see. She was talking about the surface then. And you've been having dreams about a great mission. How interesting.
Ooh. Ooh.
Sorry. I was lost in thought there for a moment. It's all very strange. But I doubt there's much of a connection between these things.
You liar. Don't lie to me.
Seriously.
I am concerned for Zelda. But so long as she's with her Loftwing, I'm sure she'll be fine.
How do you know she's with her Loftwing?
Either way, Daybreak has yet to arrive. It would be very different and difficult.
I'm just adding words.
Yeah.
To spot one girl and her bird in the dark of night. It would also be very dangerous.
Are you trying to tell me what to do? Because once again, you're not my real father.
Rest now, Link. Zelda's going to be fine. She's out there. Alive. I know it.
You called him Link.
Did I say Link?
You did.
Oh, my bad.
I mean, that's fair. They just gotta change two letters.
Right, yeah, I think I...
Sometimes people call me Link.
I have two names.
Lime and Link. I'm a Link Lime. Or Lime Link.
Lime Link. It's like a LimeWire, but better.
But
not
better.
As buggy and full of software issues.
Feel like that's some experience. Hey!
Another $5!
Just consistent $5
hot diggity
interest.
Damn.
Yeah.
Water your plants.
I don't tell me how to
you need
water
to
my...
care for your... Oh.
Oh.
Is a lady.
A vision.
Going to ignore you.
I want to stalk in people's bedrooms. I love the music. Now, this game has some pretty fantastic music in it.
Yes. Yeah, absolutely.
Look at Groosh. Just look at him. The guy's so far down in the dumps, I hardly recognize him. It's hard to see him like this. Oh, because you let Zelda fall. You mess things up, so you better fix him.
I mean, you could help.
Oh, why are you freaking yelling at me, dude?
Is that your face on
yeah.
that? Wow.
Yeah, totally 100%.
Groose, why are you so, like, aggro about Link? What did he ever do to you? He's even his pompadour is floped.
Poor Zelda. You. This is your fault, you know. You can barely fly straight, and yet somehow you beat me in the race. It should have been me up there with her that day, but I guess now I'll just have to be the one to save her.
I mean, sure. Go for it, dude.
Wimp.
You have any money?
I'll go through Bruce's stuff if I want
to.
Yeah.
Exactly. Tell me what to do, game.
Seriously.
You don't know me.
I do what I want.
You don't know my life.
Hey, girl, hey.
Hey, girl, hey, I'll be with you in a second. Hey, girl.
I'm gonna go this way.
I'm gonna check on Fledge. Hey, Fledge.
Fledge.
Zelda fell from her bird. I can't believe it. She's such a good writer, you know? Since I'm pretty much the worst writer around, all I can do is hope she's okay.
I mean, it doesn't matter how good of a writer you are if you get knocked down by a tornado.
I mean... Yeah, Black Tornado. I mean, I know I said Dust Devil, but...
But
Black Tornado is a little ridiculous to try to contend with.
Yeah.
But it's Fledge. Fledge, why do you have so many flowers up there?
Don't judge Fledge. He's allowed to have what he likes.
Is there something you need to tell me, Fledge?
No, he doesn't have to tell anybody anything.
Because I have something to tell you, Fledge.
Is it that you accept Fledge, however?
No! It's that I'm in love with Fledge.
Oh.
So, Zelda really fell down and vanished into the clouds? You were with her, weren't you? What gives? Why didn't you do something to save her?
Why don't you go down and help her?
Yeah, why don't you freaking do the things that you were saying you were...
Wow, he shares a tiny room with that guy, whereas you guys have, like, your own nice dorm rooms.
Yeah, Grus's room is bigger than mine, I'm pretty sure.
I think so. Which, I mean, he is a big dude, and I get that he's supposed to be a top student.
Yeah, but the one dude is just as tall as he is, if not taller.
Right. I think it's because Grus is meant to be a top student.
Really?
I think so.
Huh.
I think it is that classic difference of somebody who puts in a lot of effort, aka Grus, does a lot of training, and he's a dick. And then there's Link, who has natural talent.
Oh.
Skill, like.
Gotcha.
I'm gonna shut this.
I'm gonna shut you.
We can't have any creepy apparitions calling around it. I'll leave that door up on the second floor open, though. Just don't let me catch you going out after dark.
Why would you establish this?
Wink, wink, this come to line, my room.
Right.
Now I know your cute little friend Zelda is gone, and you want to go hang out in her bedroom and sniff her underwear. I mean, rescue her.
Wow.
But no honest folk here in Skyloft go skulking around in the night. No honest folk. None of them honest people.
Well, that's your mistake, lady. I never said I was.
Don't run.
Honest.
Wait, baby, I just want to love you.
What's in here?
Headmaster.
Oh.
All right, cool.
Apparently he is.
All right, keep your secrets.
Oh. You can see Olin. What up, man? Oh, I love your room.
Yeah, very green.
the foliage is nice.
Yeah. What happened?
I know, I can never remember the voice.
What happened to Zelda? It's just terrible.
Oh, it's not a question.
What happened to Zelda? It's just terrible. But there's no point in you... there's no point in your kicking yourself about it. It was an accident.
I mean... I'll kick myself if I want to. These are my legs. My legs, my ass. If I want to kick my own ass with my own legs, it's none of your fucking business.
Ow.
That's right.
Why does she run from you? Oh.
Oh.
And her room is way more pink than expected.
Right?
She's
tea
got,
sets.
I love the tea set with the kitty pillows and the loft wing pillows.
Why are they all red? You got something to say to me?
Because she's in love with Link. Wait, isn't she in love with Link?
Pippet.
Oh, no, that's right. She's got a crush on Pippet.
Yep.
Yeah. But I think your loft wing is just all around special because it's the crimson one. Yeah. Oh, my God. Calling you out, Carne.
That's pretty cool. That's adorable.
I love it. I can't believe Zelda fell off her bird and then down through the clouds. She's so good at riding her bird. You saw a ghost. Are you sure you weren't just in shock and maybe imagined it? You making shit up?
Maybe. You don't know.
Oh, I need more. We need better support for our backs when we're doing this.
Yeah, I've got nothing on my back right now.
You've got nothing, and it's pillows are different than like if we had a couch or a chair.
Oh. It's dangerous to be out at night. Yes, best to avoid it entirely. Even the headmaster's darling Mia turns quite feral when night falls. Mysterious energy settles over Skyloft with the darkness.
Gross.
Well,
but
that's...
When you think about it, they're descendants of a pure goddess. So the darkness would be super weird.
That... Yeah. Or to have special properties.
Yeah. Wait, fairy.
I really don't appreciate the fact that you keep... Oh,
somebody's
in the bath.
In there.
Someone's in the bath. Well, thank goodness this door is unlocked.
Yeah, interesting that she left one unlocked when the whole thing was like, oh, I'm gonna protect everybody.
Right. That's defeats the whole purpose.
Yeah. Well, let's go.
Come on. I'm gonna catch you.
Oh, careful.
What? I know what I'm doing.
Do you?
Yes.
I believe you. Wow. Oh, wow.
Everything looks really nice and bright.
Wee. Nice catch. Thank Kitty.
You. Okay, there was vines.
Yeah. Well, yeah, in case you fell down there. Cat.
Hi, Mia.
Meow.
Aw, adorable.
Just scare it away by hitting it with your sword. Yeah, get out of here. Get away from me. Go throw it at the slime.
I wonder if, yeah, I wonder
if I really am curious if it'll do anything.
Oh,
man. Ah.
You freaking. Oh.
Oh, you stupid cat. Oh. Well, it's dead. It's dead now.
Come here.
Whoa, I've never actually seen it reabsorb.
And
become big again.
Oh, there's Keese coming right up.
Rupees. Oh, Keese.
Yeah,
bats.
A little bat, yeah.
Oh, I see it.
You got a red rupee.
Wow, it really blends in with that blue.
Yeah. All right, I gotta get back up here. Small little detour.
Yeah.
That cost me way more hearts than was truly necessary.
Yeah, that's what you get for messing around. But that's the fun of it.
Yeah. Gotta love it.
Hey, baby.
Leaping away.
Yeah, this is just something any average person could do.
Exactly. Not hard at all.
Nope. Parkour.
Did you freaking...
Quit running from me. I just want to love you. Money, 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 money. Money, money. It's a bat.
There we go.
Nice.
Stabbing does nothing. For slimes.
Okay.
Just so you're aware.
I appreciate it. Oh, God, I hate that jump every time. I know you're going to make it, but I hate it.
Ugh. Okay.
All right. Nice.
I got it.
Got some hearts back. Wachaw!
Oh!
Ooh.
Wrong button. Wrong button. It's fine. We're okay.
I only wanted to throw up a little bit.
What? You don't miss the heart attacks we got playing Mario Odyssey? You don't miss those?
No.
No?
No. Not even a little.
Not even a little, huh?
Not even a little.
Keep going. Come here.
Bat.
He's just running. He's like, ooh, shiny.
Why
well,
how
am I supposed to get through that?
Just start kicking it. Let me in.
Oh, okay. She had to open the door first. Got it. Sorry.
She allowed this to come to pass.
Sorry. Didn't mean to yell.
I'm sorry. Oh. Big, beautiful yellow moon against the purple of the goddess. I love the color palette of this game.
Yeah.
As an artist, I greatly freaking appreciate the color palette in this game. I love it so much.
Oh, so you really don't hold on to the training sword for very long.
No, you don't.
I sort of forgot.
No, you get rid of it pretty quickly. You got you get that goddess sword, and then you have the goddess sword for so long, and then you build it up until it becomes...
Right. No, I know that. I sort of forgot how long we don't hold on to this.
I really love how it stood out in the brown and gray background, too.
Yeah.
Hey, beautiful.
Hey, what's up?
The one chosen by my creator. I have been waiting for you. You will play a role in a great destiny. According to your social customs, I should provide you with my personal designation. Fee is the name I was given.
I was created for a single purpose, long before the recorded memory of your people. I can't keep that voice up. I must aid you in fulfilling the great destiny that is your burden to carry.
I mean, just pick something else.
I don't know. I can't think of anything on the spot.
Something. Think Monica.
I can't. Nah.
Alexis. Sherma Lee.
None of these things are helping me.
Oh. Characters. Let's think characters. Think Yui. Well, that's kind of what you were doing. All right.
No, I don't think that she would. I don't think Fee would sound like a child per se.
Okay. Let's think. Wendy. Something whimsical. Or just go, like, go the easy route. Anything but your Zelda voice.
I must aid you in fulfilling the great destiny that is your burden to carry.
Go for it. Just let something develop. Just read it normal. Yeah, go ahead.
I'm all embarrassed.
You embarrassed.
Yeah.
I gave the one dude a very bad John Travolta impression. You'll be fine.
No.
You must take up this sword as the one chosen by my creator. It is your destiny. The strange dreams trouble in your sleep. My sudden appearance. Uncertainty surrounding the fate of our one you hold dear. Under the circumstances, it is only logical that you would exhibit some apprehension.
Yeah, alright. Yeah, apprehension is what I'm feeling.
To minimize your uncertainty, allow me to share some information. My projections indicate that this information has a high probability of altering your current emotional state. The one you seek, Honorable Zelda, is still alive.
You know, he just gave her a robot voice.
Oh, I was trying to kind of figure out how to add it in there.
You want to octave it?
Huh?
Like, just read it at the same time, but I'll be super low and you'll be super high. You want to try that?
Sure.
We'll try that. Let's see if that works. This is great content. Obviously, you guys are super entertained by the behind-the-scenes aspect of this.
By you torturing me.
Yes,
right now?
Yeah, exactly. I'll do it low and back here so it doesn't trip you up.
Now I don't even feel like I can do a high voice. Now I only know how to talk.
Talk like a demon?
No.
I'm the spirit maiden. The one you call Zelda.
That's Batman.
Where is he? Is another chosen one fated to be part of the same great mission? Therefore, you should wish to meet with your friend. I highly recommend you take up this sword before you set out to search for her.
Oh, man. And he's just like, what is happening? All these different voices are coming from you.
I feel like she's broken? Are you a she? Stop growling at me.
What is this? I don't understand. Oh, man.
Try to do it like twins? Because that's kind of what she sounds like. She sounds like twins.
Yeah, she does sound like multiple voices talking and overlapping and stuff.
Try it. It'll be terrible. Try it.
It'll be terrible. Try it.
Go for it.
What do you mean like twin?
I'm going to try to keep the up the pace that you're doing and just read along with you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Does that information invigorate you? Are you ready to accept this sword? You want to accept my sword?
Yes! I've been waiting so long for somebody to ask me that.
Some dirty things are about to happen.
Yep.
Oh, man. No persuasive measures are required.
Do it.
My creature on the corner of the
camera. Oh, my God. We were doing it. We did just fine.
No.
We did it. Oh, come on.
It's
we
over now.
There will be plenty more.
No.
There will be plenty more.
Not right now, there won't be. Yeah, babe. Step up to the pedestal and draw a sword.
Oh my gosh, you're such a brat.
You're a brat.
You're a brat.
Ready, stance.
Oh.
You gotta be determined.
All right, okay.
Raise it skyward. Oh, it's so
nice.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Doo-doo.
Cool. Start doing the skyward strikes and
hell like yeah. Got the goddess sword.
Yeah.
Mysterious sword is bathed in divine light. I'm sorry.
You are disgusting.
I know. Recognition complete, master.
My master.
Blime.
Oh. I've had my suspicions, but until now I wasn't sure. Yet here we are in the Chamber of the Sword. The very place where it was foretold the youth of legend would one day appear. It is said that this place was left to our people by the goddess herself. The very knowledge of this room's existence is a secret passed down to a select few each generation, along with a handful of words. When the light of the goddess's sword shines bright, the great apocalypse will wake from its long slumber. Do not fear, for it is then that a youth, guided by my hand, shall reveal himself in a place most sacred.
Love how guilty he looks.
I didn't do it.
This fell in my hands.
Yeah, this isn't what I was like this when I got here.
Please don't smack me around anymore.
Don't get the paddle.
Oh, man. In order to see what happens next if I get smacked by a little biatch.
Oh.
Or like a little biatch, I should say.
Like a little bitch.
Or if I take the sword and go on a killing spree, tune in on episode 5 of The Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. This has been a blast so far. Hopefully we'll cut into some bigger chunks of the game next episode. Thanks for hanging in there. Good night, everybody.
Meet.